My anaconda don't, my anaconda don't, my anaconda don't got none unless you got fun, hun.
Good luck.
What kind of school are you running here, Mr. Yango?
Senior high school.
It's more like an asylum for teenagers.
I'm doing my best.
Well, obviously your best isn't good enough. You either fix it up or you're out of here. So get out.
I'll get on it right away.
Of starvation.
Mr. Borden?
Yeah?
Is the senior failist ready?
What's the 2 years?
Students are gonna graduate and they need it right away.
Bye.
Thank you for your time.
Lord.
My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't. Unless you've got buns.
Is this song really appropriate?
Yeah, today it is.
Well, I guess it's okay then. Cafeteria special for National Making Nausea?
Tater tots?
Are you sure that's special enough for Making Nausea?
What could be more special than tater tots?
Any dipping sauces to go with that?
Yes, ketchup.
Okay, I guess that's all right then.
Richard, can you unclog the toilets on the second floor?
Yes, sir, Mr. Yango. I'll get right on it.
I see the faces of starvation.
Mr. Claro, I need your help with something.
Leave me alone. I'm teaching.
This will only take a moment.
I'm not listening.
La 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 la
Mr. Williams, do you have the list of senior suspensions?
Don't bother me, I'm busy.
Jordan, wake up. You're missing the senior video. Go.
car. I didn't have much interest in sports or school elections, and in class I dreamed all day about rock and roll. Oh. And the girl in the front of the room, so close yet so far, you know, she never seemed to notice that this silly schoolboy crush was just pretend.
Back again. again. I have never known the like of this. I've been alone and I have missed things and kept out of sight. But other girls were never quite like this. Falling, yes I am falling. And she keeps calling me back again.
I won't give in till I reach the end. And I'll start. everything. Try everything. Try everything.
Silence the cars. We're cutting like knives in a fist fight. And I found you with a bottle of wine, your head in the curtains, and heart like the 4th of July. You swore and said, we are not shining stars. This I know, I never said we are. Though I've never been through hell like that, I've closed enough windows to know you can never look back. If you're lost and alone, or you're sinking like a stone, carry on. May your past be the sound of your feet upon the ground. Carry on. Carry on, carry on. Some friends at the edge of the night, at a bar of 75. And we talked and talked about how our parents will die, all our neighbors and wives. But I like to think I can cheat it all, to make up for the times I've been cheated on. And it's nice to know, when I was left for dead, I was back and I don't know.
Should I believe in the world, mama? Should I give up and hide, or should I stay and fight? Should I believe in the rules, mama? Tell me if I should run or learn to shoot a gun. I don't know what to believe, mama. Yeah, I'm down on my knees, I'm begging, please help me back on my feet, mama. 'Cause I need someone to believe, believe, believe in. Tonight you're perfect. I wanna fall in love with the stars in your eyes.
This isn't my real hair.
All those times I asked you to go to the bathroom, I wasn't going to the bathroom.
I peed on Lexi Smith's car.
I'm actually related to Michael Jackson.
I tell my dad how to do his job all the time.
Every test day I wear long sleeves for a reason. When I said I went to the nurse's office, I didn't.
I don't actually have eye problems, I just wear these glasses to be cool.
I stole an entire marching band uniform. Freddie is my adopted son.
I'm not wearing any underwear.
I didn't study for the SAT, guys. My bad.
I'm wearing Cole's underwear.
I only took Max to prom because I felt bad.
It's not cheating. It's teamwork. Teamwork makes the dream work.
Addicted to hot Cheetos.
I do. I'm out of my hair like Britney Spears.
I wasn't actually sick when I called out sick.
I'm actually not a good driver.
I'm actually Molly Ringwald.
I went in the girls' bathroom when I was babysitting some kids after school hours.
I'm not really allergic to peanuts.
I have attended one school day in the past 2 weeks.
I often drive 5 miles over the speed limit.
Time in second grade, I said I didn't like this person because he was mean, and I said it to his face, but I didn't really mean it because I thought he was a nice person.